Ciao, this is Francesco Ferreri and welcome to Basic Guitar Training. This time I would like to show you another exercise to make a new step for the complete visualization of your pentatonic scale on your fretboard. So, the pattern is very simple because you work on a couple of strings and in this case you start from the fifth shape of A minor pentatonic scale and move to the first, move to the second, move to the third. So the entire lick is based on five notes that you can move thanks to octaves. Now you can do the same thing starting from the first shape. And so on for all the shapes. This new exercise will help you to focus on the mixing of all shapes to have a complete visualization of the scale. Okay, I really hope you enjoyed and please subscribe my channel, share this lesson and see you next time. Ciao.